So now we will discuss about the treatment of swollen uvula. In the treatment, as I have told you that swollen uvula can be caused by the infections, allergies or heredity. Trauma, I have also told you the trauma and heredity conditions such as angioedema. So if there is any kind of infection in the patient, then there should be the antibiotics given. Antibiotics should be given. Usually it doesn't take any kind of treatment, but usually if it is caused by the any kind of influenza, then antibiotics should be given. The perfect treatment can be given by the checking the antibiogram or the laboratory test, and the antibiotic should be prescribed according to the infection or the any kind of microorganism responsible for the infection. So antibiotics are given in case of the infection. Number two are the allergies. So when swollen uvula is caused by the any kind of allergies, the doctor will prescribe the anti-allergic medications such as cetirizine, loratadine or the corticosteroids such as prednisolone. However, if there is excessive case of allergy, that is severe case of allergy that I have told you, anaphylactic kind of reaction. So if there is any kind of severe reaction, that is anaphylactic reaction, then the epinephrine shots should be given. And if there is a swollen uvula caused by the trauma, uvula is swollen due to the trauma, it does not need any kind of treatment. The uvula will be don't need any treatment and it will be treated after few days only. It doesn't need any kind of treatment. The another one is the treatment of heredity angioedema. Which cause uvulitis are the treatment given, the medications given in this condition are anabolic steroids, or androgens you can say, anti-fibrinolytic drugs such as tranexamic acid, C1 esterase inhibitors and bradykinin receptors antagonist. So, such as Icatiband injection.